Right, the other day when I was up Meagle Hill, I mentioned how majestic things were on the borders, how lucky we are to have all this on our doorstep. So I thought I'd make a video and show you a couple of places you could maybe go yourself, all within walking distance of Galashiels. Enjoy. Could come here, Torridley Tower, a 17th century tower. Look at this. With the grounds still cut nice around about it. And this is beautiful. If you've got kids, you imagine their faces when they see this and you tell them there's a ruined castle. Other places you could go, maybe, is about up here, the top of the old Laddop Golf Course, the old back nine. Beautiful view of Galashiels. Look at it. Magic. What about this? Old Gala House. Dates back to 1583. You can sometimes catch some beautiful free exhibitions in here when it's open. Obviously it's closed right now. And they've also got this. A beautiful set of gardens in the grounds of Old Gala House. Which you can come and just sit, chill out. Watch nature, listen to nature, and generally just have quite a peaceful time. Check it out. Galashiels policies. Beautiful. This place could keep you entertained for hours. Search killers here, there, up the hill, down the hill, you name it. And it also extends further than that if you want to go further. But beautiful place. Greenery, amazing. Paths, amazing. There you go, another option. Over here, Gala Hill, or its other name, Gorgum. Beautiful walks around here. You can bring your bike up, there's lots of trails. You walk up here, lots of trails, and some beautiful wildlife. If you're lucky, you might spot a deer. Get yourself up. Over here, full side. No longer Gala's beach, Gala's meeting place. Gala's place would have 20-a-side football, frisbee, sometimes ice cream van would come down, fountains at the side of the road where you could drink your water and fill up your water balloons. Now, just a wilderness, but still beautiful. Wildlife down here is amazing. Herons in the water, just over there. Birds chirping, all here, free. Beautiful walk. Fantastic views all the way around. And as I mentioned, I'll walk in the forest where you could also see this. This Wallace's Pattern Stone. Over a metre high, William Wallace's Pattern Stone, sitting right at the top of Meagle Hill. Graffiti on it, 100 year old, easy, way over that. Come have a look. Somewhere else, Torridley Brook, this fantastic view of Galashiels right down the valley towards Eildons. Torridley Brook stands here, old Iron Age fort, free for any to come and visit. And believe it or not, there's another one just over the other side of these trees, Bocastle Brook. There's not many towns in the borders can say they've got this on their doorstep. Worth a visit. If for anything else, the views. Over here, Tweedbank Pound. Nice circular route, plenty to see. Beautiful. Over here, Laddockmoor Forest. Beautiful, beautiful coniferous trees rising up into the sky. All the way through this. So you get right up to the top, you can see right over Langhaw. And some places it opens up and you can see down into Laddop. You can access for this side. Or for the Gala side up through Laddop Golf Course. Come here, Hollybush Road. Beautiful, nice flat area. Just in case for those folk who maybe kind of walk up the hills, bring your bike along here. Wee tip of information there. There's a hill just there. called Mount Skep. Imagine you walked up that and tell everybody where he'd been at the weekend. I've been to Mount Skep. Big edge, innit? Well, we're here. Laddam Golf Course. Beautiful walks on the first nine, around the bottom. Nice and easy. Everybody could do this walk. And to start with, you want to push yourself a wee bit, start the Laddam End. Work your way up through the beautiful forest and the stream. Loads of wildlife. Loads of wildflowers. You'll enjoy it. Or Buckham Tower. Late 17th century tower. And there's spooky ghost stories about this one. Laird Pringle seemingly captured a couple of men and hung them up by hooks in his dungeon. And ever since, you can hear the chains rattling, and you can hear the screams, and you can hear all kind of that spooky stuff coming through the dungeon right here. And again, right on the doorstep, right here. You could walk up here from the centre of the gala in half an hour, three quarters of an hour. Give it a try. Next, beautiful Georgian 1783 Torwood Lee house. Beautiful pond out the front. I'm not suggesting you go and knock on the door, but you can walk around this and appreciate it and just have a look about the lands without causing too much a disturbance. Beautiful place, come and have a look. You can come here, Scott Park. No trampolines, no putting, no witch's hat, no old rocking horse, no paddling pool. Still a great place to be, and you can see nature again here, and it's quite a chilled out atmosphere. Bob up here, top of Buckham Hill, with its commanding, amazing view over the top of the Gala Shields Basin. Look at that! Amazing. Take it in, guys. Come up here, take it in yourself.